Springfield down 14-7 late second quarter. Tigers in the two-minute drill. Bo Brungard breaking several tackles, picks up the first down, gets near midfield. Then on fourth down, Brungard back to pass, keeps it himself up the middle, needs 4 yards, picks up five. That would keep the drive alive. Then Brungard back to pass again, heaves one deep down the middle for Mitchell Seymour, who makes a great catch down to the 1 yard line. That would lead to this. Brungard on the next play keeps it himself, powers his way in from a couple of yards out. Springfield ties it up going into the half, 14-14 against Mogador.